All right, so we had to get a little crafty. I promised karaoke, so we're gonna give this a shot, see what happens. I'm still on 85 southbound. I am in North Carolina, North Cadillac, and we're gonna hit shuffle and see what happens. We'll go from there, and you know, maybe you'll be able to see it this time. Loopholes are fun. All right, let me get into my phone. Because again, same rule applies. We gonna hit shuffle. What we get is what we get. Who knows what that gonna be? I don't know. I'm excited though. All right, here we go. Oh. Simon the Swan, this is for you.
Words I can jack up here.
Blah, blah, blah.
You all tucked in?
Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, well, laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good. The little boy who was misled by another little boy, this is what he said. You and me, Ty, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with age, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and a daughter and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop kind of started asking me, Roger, he said, keep still, boy, no need for static. Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. Little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulls out a gun, he says, why'd you hit me? The camera says strike for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kidney starts to figure. All the years if I pulled this trigger. So he called Dash and ran around the block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran down the street there, he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Left driving headed for expectations. He decided he hit for the subway station. That she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. He knocked the old man down and swore, sorry. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw? Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of what's an odd soap. He said, I need bullets, hurry up, run. The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He came outside, but there was cops all over. So he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block to an 83. Crashed into a tree near the university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Had out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed a pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. Told the cops, back off, or honey, he is dead. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to move on. Sirens sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He took his gun and so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only 17 in a madman's dream. The cops shot the kid and still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow, your soul gets hashed. Good night. Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick. Ah, got all the words. Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.
Where's me? Straighten it out. Where's Focus Cash?
Knock him out, Rick.
Where'd he be cracking it up with things?
Knock,
this commentary bin is the best.
Knock him out, Rick. Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.
Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick. Knock him out the box.
Haven't heard that one in a minute. This is my jam though, clearly. All right, so there's our afternoon episode of Shenanigans from the Vehicle, live road, live-ish from the road. Rick the Ruler presentation. Wait, hold on. Woo, snaps. All right, so that's that. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed that one. Mom, one day, who knows, Siri might give you Bare Naked Ladies. I don't know. Stop requesting it. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.